Welcome to our brand new Olympian in a new Olympic sport. Andrea Anacan will compete in karate for the first time at the Games. Michelle Prendeville has Andrea's day to remember.
The moment you become an Olympian comes with all kinds of reaction. First, there's the kit. Then you hear the words that make it more real.
You're part of the greatest team in the world from one of the smallest countries in the world, and you can be very proud.
Now it's official. Andrea Anacan, you are the first Kiwi to ever compete in karate at an Olympic Games. All 4 foot 11 of her creating New Zealand history.
People call me an Olympian, and for me it's like, wow, is that me?
That could be partly due to her crazy journey to Tokyo. Born in the Philippines, mum always had big plans for Andrea.
Because she was my eldest child, so I said, I'm going to have someone who's sophisticated, flexible, so my daughter's going to be a ballerina.
But safety was a real threat as a child.
We had a height of kidnapping, so we would hear about not even just kids, but adults getting kidnapped and asked for ransom.
So Andrea made a choice.
What am I going to do if I get kidnapped? Well, I dance for them, and so I chose karate.
It was a different kind of captive audience today. Among them, athletics great Barry McGee, offering advice from his experience in Olympic heat.
If you can see it, it's absolutely full of holes. I had this great idea a few days before the Olympic marathon. I would bed like my singlet, so I got a pair of scissors.
Can you do that with your gi?
No, we're not allowed. I'll be disqualified if my gi has holes, so it has to be crispy.
And right now, it's a uniform way too precious to chop up. Michelle Prendeville, One News.